video of some soft-spoken Skyrim. We last left off with a little cave exploring and just exploring in general through a very foggy area.
He's off fighting the war here for the Stormcloaks.
Last time you said he was fighting for the Empire.
Yep, sure is doing well there.
Interesting dialogue. Okay. Do you have anything for sale?
You'll be looking to rent Tiber Septim's room, I take it? That's right. In the Second Era, Tiber Septim himself led the army that conquered Old Heraldin from the barbarians of the Reach. Septim would later found the empire that united Tamriel, but his first known battle and victory was right here. And this inn has the very bed the great general slept in on his first night as Old Heraldin's liberator, as good as it was hundreds of years ago. Drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry.
Nothing I need.
All right, then.
Thank you for your patience. No bonus. Okay. That's fine.
If you drink too much, you're out. No drunks.
Yeah, I know. Ooh, getting dark out. Guess we'll head in this direction. Yeah, I should have stayed at the inn. Oh well, I'm an adventurer. I can hold my own. It's all just very nice looking in general. Ooh. Oh no, I don't like that. Save. Another critical hit. Take that. And, oh, did these wolves kill these people? Maybe the AI installed is too smart. Let's at least see what we can conjure up around here. All these dead people. That's the wilderness for you. A little bit more dangerous than usual. So, Aaron's journal. Interesting. Let's see what she has on her. Just a bunch of immersion stuff. I will take the ring and let's check out this mine. Oh, it's even next to a little house. Okay. Oh, I might remember this area from the previous playthrough.
Whoa there! I don't know where you're going, but stay out of that mine. It isn't safe. We tunneled into an old Nordic crypt. The whole place is crawling with Draugr. We're not mining up any ore with those undead around, so I wouldn't go down there if I were you. You're joking, right? Those bone walkers will tear you limb from limb. But if you want to get yourself killed, go ahead.
Hell yeah. Okay. Let's die. Seems like we got some company immediately. Oh, that's right. Hello? Ah, there you go. Okay, at least I'm not getting completely ambushed. Potion. some rewards. I'm only clearing out this guy's skeleton problem. Save, and maybe there's some more in the back. I don't know if they're just in the front, but we'll see. Okay. Yeah. Your standard affair. Whoa. Okay. I didn't expect that. I should try and go down. Let's make a little safe real quick. Okay. There we go. Oh, they're dead. Accidentally dug down here. It must have took you a while to figure out what you were actually getting into. Because, okay, a little potion. And another. Okay. Alright. That is a lever. That's also a lever. This is that. So let's try this one first. Okay. Oh, so that's just a trick lever. Okay. Well, I heard of it. Let's give myself a little bit more stamina. What we're gonna do is okay. That doesn't sound correct. Okay, we got some one-handed perks. Alright, bleed like a lamb, maxes. Denting ball of maces. Sure about any of that. Let's go back to block. Got time. gemstone. Oh, I actually got like the Dunmer of Skyrim. Then I got a giant's toe. Can't go wrong with that. Alright, what's this little arrows. I walked right past him. Alright, we've got two paths. We'll take this one since I'm already going that way. Oh, treasure. Alright, so it's the optional route. Sure. I'll need the helmet. I swear I didn't think I was going to make the ACC. Actually, while I'm thinking about it, maybe, yeah, I had an apprentice because I was getting destroyed from the enemy AI at first. But now that I have a few levels, I can put up a fight. Taproot. Yeah. What's in here? A dwarven shortbow. Oh my goodness. Oh yeah, I'll take that. I don't really want to go into two hands, but anything that has a property to it, I want it because I want to enchant rings. Okay. An empty little cave. And we're back up here. Who comes around goes around, I guess. What time is it? That's nighttime. Hey dude, I got your skeletons dead. As dead as skeletons can get.
Sure use a warm bed right about now.
Yeah, me too. What the heck? Smithing. Can I go to your house? Do you have a bed for me? If you had a bed for me, that'd be great. But if you don't, that's understandable. Have a
great
day.
We tunneled into an old crypt. We're warning strangers to keep out.
Yeah, about that.
I hear talk about a regiment coming to clear the crypts out. We'll see if that happens.
You did? We were waiting for the Jarl to send an entire regiment to clear that mine. Now we can get back to work. Thank you.
I've moonstone ordisol that I stole from you that I'm actually going to keep for my own purposes.
All right then. Divine's blood. It's crazy to still be working here. What if there's more Draugr down there? I don't think it's safe mining a cave on top
grilled
of
the leaks.
There's a war on.
Oh, bad. Okay. They can cuddle, or one of them can cuddle me. I don't care. It's bedtime. Okay, so thank you for joining me today. And hopefully... we can find something we can get,
we're gonna keep
the
digging.
Next one.
Understand? Fine. But don't say I didn't warn you.
Don't say I didn't warn you. Alright, you have a nice day. I'll see you later.